Hello and welcome. How are you doing? Next, I'd like to show you that how works high-tech sandpaper. And what is high-tech sandpaper? Here is one example of this high-tech sandpaper. This is high-tech sandpaper and it is patented, and the maker is Mirka. There's small text Mirka, and this come from Finland. And this is so high-tech sandpaper that this is metallic web and metallic net. And there we can see that this sandpaper's this hardness is and smoothness is B400. And then I have also similar but little bit older type this Mirka's product, but it's really easy to open. There is this duct tape and this duct tape area, and this is Mirka's little bit older 320 sandpaper, what is also excellent quality, but this is not high-tech sandpaper, but this one is. And what is difference between those two sandpapers? The first one is that this material, this back area, is paper. Very good quality paper, but this is full metallic. And the most bigger benefit is that when we are sanding these areas, this is really easy to clean and takes those dirts away, because we need to only a little bit do in that way, and this is clean, because we can see in through this net. And this is high-tech sandpaper, and you could purchase these sandpapers in like United States, Amazon.com, and it's Mirka's maker is this Mirka, and there is this brand name, and this brand logo is this bulldog. It's easy to remember that bulldog is this brand, and Mirka is the company. And it comes from Finland. And this is high-tech sandpaper. Best in the world, is my opinion. Similar like in oils, this mobile oils and cars like Toyota. Okay, and then this is this high-tech sandpaper. And next I will show that how this works. Okay, and there is that one, and here is this old one. And I am planning to sand a little bit that area. And I continue soon. Okay, and now when I am testing this, I need two different sanders, and here I have a little bit use one this Ryobi random orbit sander, where is this burn out place, but if when we have this duct tape sandpaper, it goes in here nicely. And this is like excellent quality but not high-tech sandpaper. And I am planning to polish that area. And then, when I need this next sandpaper, I have in here one sandpaper where I can insert this high-tech sandpaper. And there must be this little bit this special material what takes contact in these, and this goes in so nicely. And this take excellent grip. Okay, then I do this test sanding in here, and I sand that area in this old style sandpaper, and then there is this high-tech sanding in that area. And then we compare these results, that what is this those sandpaper's result when I sand these areas like 1 minute, and I continue soon.
Thank you.
Okay, and now these sanding results are ready, and I clean those. I have here cleaning paper that we can compare those results. And then when we look this area is polished, and also that area too. Okay, and this means that both of these sandpaper works well. And then the most best thing is this high-tech material cleaning versus this the old style. I take this old style away, and there is this material, and these sand things, these are difficult to take away in here because this is sandpaper. Okay, and then when I compare this high-tech sandpaper, I only take that away, and then we look in that, there's a little bit this red material, and then I glue in here and I only a little bit hit that a couple of times in here, and then this high-tech sandpaper is almost clean. And this is like eco action when we use this high-tech sandpapers, and these sandpapers last a long time, and there are different those hardness and smoothness level, and this was like this 400, and maker is mirka.com, and here it's good to remember that what was this maker, it is this Bulldog company. And where I can purchase then this Mirka's products in United States, USA, and in Europe and all other countries. The best way is to go in US this Amazon.com web page, and there I can purchase different kind of Mirka's these sandpapers. And this was this information, and thank you for watching this video.